U.S. stocks are rallying intraday, hanging on to favorable trade remarks about the U.S. and China trade negotiations. Also, comments this week from Jerome Powell is supporting the Fed's stance on monetary policy and furthermore supporting gains into Friday's close. The euro-dollar captures the focus again. Momentum is building. Long positions above 110.35 are favored, with targets at 110.55 and 110.75 in extension. The pound has a bullish bias, and the dollar-yen is further advancing from its rebound earlier. Bitcoin's upside prevails as long as 8,543 is support, and gold is still under pressure, and we are favoring short positions below 1,469 with targets at 1,463 and 1,460.50 in extension. Follow Trading Central on Twitter for all of your Forex market updates and for Trading Central Web TV from the New York Stock Exchange. I'm Olivia Voznenko, and enjoy the rest of your Friday.